With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
The question given here is, glass apparatus is made up of dash or dash glass. So the glass apparatus which we use in the laboratories is made up of two type of glasses. First is Pyrex glass or borosil glass. Borosil glass. So these two types of glasses are used in the to make the glass apparatus, because these both are made up of borosilicate glasses. So basically the purpose of you making these glasses of these two material is that it does not react to the do not react to the most of the chemicals used in the experiments, right? Also, these two glasses they withstand high temperatures, as they are both resistant to the thermal shifts. Like if heated, so these two glasses will not expand, right? Also, like we can say that Pyrex glass or borosil glass is a special type of glass which hardly expands on heating. They do not expand, expansion do not occur. Also, they do not break at high temperatures. So that is why only these two type of glasses is used, that is Pyrex and Borosil.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.